Hello friends, today I'm customizing a Hot Stuff custom coach bag. Now this video is relatively short, there's not a lot of detail, this is very easy to do, and you can paint this exact same image on any purse, backpack, handbag you have laying around your house. I've decided not to put the Hot Stuff logo itself, but to instead focus on the little devil. This is about my placement for the little devil. I am going to use a piece of chalk to draw a kind of scribbly kind of circle. I'm just trying to recreate the black kind of hole that he burnt in onto the coach bag. My base coat for this is black. Nothing special to the fabric, I'm painting directly on it with the black from Angelus Direct. Using a small scrap of white Saral transfer paper, I'm able to transfer all of my line work onto the black. Some of it is a little bit hard to see, so I went over it again with the white chalk. Painting directly onto the black with chili red. What you see here is the second layer of the chili red. In order to add a little bit of depth directly behind the devil, I am mixing in some blue along with some navy blue. outline time, and I'm using a Princeton Select size 18 shortliner. And a tiny smoke ring up here on the leather strap. Obviously, it's not necessary, but I think it's a cute addition. And this is the Hot Stuff Custom Coach Bag. If you like watching these videos, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you have any questions, all of my contact information is down below, as are links to all the products I use in this video. Big thanks to Angela's Drake for the paints, and thanks guys for watching.